Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. So today we are gonna play the Adane mod, and I'm here with my little brother. I'm gonna face him in a 1v1, but we both got an easy with us. So I'm on the far right side, he's on the far left side, and yeah, we're gonna see how it goes. Hopefully I'm gonna kick his ass, cause like, that's how we do it, and yeah, it's loading. We're playing on the Stonewayne Valley. I never actually played this map, I just figured out it was there and looked cool, so yeah, let's begin. We're gonna be the Dwarves of Eretluin, for the people who don't know. There's three factions of Dwarves, and we're gonna choose one of them. This one. We're gonna make Bilbo. Bilbo is cool. Keep up now. Okay, I wish my little brother good luck, cause I'm gonna kick his ass. It's a goblin cave. We're gonna make the ravens, and we're gonna see what he
That's why I came back, cause you don't have one. A home.
What is that?
But I will help you take it back if I can.
Okay, we're gonna see what his friend is. Oh, wait, no, okay, yeah, it was Mordor. I already knew that. yeah, there's not much to see here. That's one problem. We're gonna make a lumber mill. We're gonna send these guys there. And let's kill the goblins, because they're killing us. Which I don't like.
I'll be alright. Just
come on, Bilbo.
Quietly for a moment.
Let's make a few of these. Hall of Warriors. Let your beards flow. Oh, they're slaughtering them. Why is there a bird? Go away.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I like how Bilbo's sword glows.
I've never stolen a thing in my life.
I've never stolen a thing in my life.
Well, you have some skill that conquers, if you must know.
Come on, Bilbo. Come on, these dwarves are not doing anything. Can they just do something?
There's plenty of work to go around.
No, nothing's been cancelled.
Bilbo, kill that thing. Break it. Destroy it. Tear it down. Okay, there we go. Break that too, because we need the outpost. Come on. Thank you. Thank you for the money as well, because we get quite a bit actually. Almost 300. Let's go there. Let's send Bilbo to get these stuff things. And let's get a town hall.
You're right. I often think of Bag End.
You're right. I often think of Bag End.
Total profit, if any. Seems fair.
I love Bilbo's quotes. They're amazing. I'm gonna make some phalanxes, bowmen, and guardians to send their way.
It's Gollum. He's away.
It's Gollum, he's getting away.
How about some fighting?
How about some fighting?
Get ready, dwarves.
Aw, my dwarves are already almost dead. That's what I thought. So that's kind of unfortunate. But we'll see what we can do against that, because if we get banner carriers, they will probably be alright. Well, at least that's what I hope. Let's do
something.
Okay, as you can see, they're doing something really sneaky. I'll show you guys what in a second. We should capture this, or that would be helpful. Yep, they're capturing it. Okay, I see how it is. Militia house, thank you. Need
They've
another one of those.
Couple of leagues, no more, but that's not the worst of it.
Okay, cool, Bilbo. Yeah, the middle didn't get taken yet, which is a good thing. Gonna send these guys in. Oh my god, these things are expensive. Production increase, please. Aw, Bilbo. Why so weak, bro? Why so weak, bro? What is this? Okay, never mind. Okay. Let's send these guys here. Guardians are already here. Let's get some men of Lake Town. Yeah, let's get some swordsmen. And then let's upgrade this in pantry. Because we kind of want... Oh, Mr. Troll, don't you dare attack Bilbo. That would not be nice, and that would not be cool. Okay, I'm just gonna upgrade all of my mine shafts, because they need to have more production, and it's not really working out right now. Dwarven stonemason. Let's make two of those.
I know you doubt me. I know you always have.
I know you doubt me. I know you always have. Yeah, we can upgrade this a second time. Should we do product? Why not? Just do production increase. I want pantry. I want to upgrade the pantry thingy. Let's construct a watchtower as well. Ah, we have the swordsman. Who's attacking Mordor? Okay. That is not the best thing. Phoenixes, I'm gonna send you guys there to support my friend. Oh, it's Angmar attacking as well. My little brother. Okay. Let's send them there. Are they still... Yeah, okay, they're getting slaughtered. This is not good. We need to upgrade the pantry so we can make some more... Yeah, some more fighters. Basically. Got to me. Oh my god, they got a Morgul fortress. This ain't good. This is not good.
I know you doubt me.
Let me tell you guys
that. I know you always have. I suggest
okay.
We try
everybody
the
go there.
Across the water.
No! You guys should take this or I will kill you if you don't get this. Because this is a lot of money and I don't want to spend it on like shit. There we go. Oh, of course they're gonna take that.
Protect this area. Stay
protect
with me.
This area.
Will you just listen?
Will you just listen?
No, nothing's been cancelled.
Okay. I cannot. Why can I not do this? Improve pantry. Improve production and improve another production. I'm gonna send Bilbo here.
Well, they have some skill.
Come on, boys.
If you must know.
There's a fire drake. Ooh, there's a fire drake. Yeah, let's not attack that. Let's not aggro it.
Keep your heads up.
Cause that would not be wise. Let's make an entire army first, cause we need it. Production increase again. I kind of want the unburned, cause they're really good. So we're gonna make a forge, we're gonna make some forge works, and hopefully we'll get the ring so I can show you guys Durin, the Deathless, but yeah, if we don't get the ring, that's unfortunate, but oh well, that's the game, ain't it? Let's wait for Bofur, or for Balin. Who should we get? I think I'm gonna go for him. He looks cool with his head. we got a lot more pantry. Oh yes, they're destroying the thing. The whatchamacallit. I found the ring. I'm gonna kill Smeagol. I'm gonna get him. Come on, Bilbo. Come on, Bilbo. Bilbo, kill him. Yes.
I know you doubt me. I know you always have.
I wish you all the luck.
Yes.
Way around.
We're gonna make Durin. We're gonna make Durin, guys. Yes. Durin's monument. Come on, Bilbo. Go back to the base. Go back to the base. Oh my God! There's a fire drake chasing me. He's killing the entire army of my friend. Oh my. This ain't good. Okay. we got the ring, which is really good in this this time. We got an army as well. We're gonna send them here. Come on, everybody. Everybody. Come on, everybody. Move your body. Come on.
I'm sorry, do we?
We're gonna make elite equipment, sharpened axes, fire arrows, forge blades, and mithril. Well, I hope it's mithril. It's heavy armor. Whatever.
Will you just listen?
Come on, please, can you be done building?
Is there no
yes, here we go, Durin the Deathless. He looks so cool. Hold on. Hold on. It's gonna happen. Boom.
You are most welcome here, kinsman.
He's here. He's here. He looks so cool. He's got the ring. How can you not like this guy? Yeah, what else can we do? I mean, we got the ring hero. And he's amazing. Oh my God. Okay, yeah, there's dire wolves coming. Here. Get them a bit low. Oh my God, they got the black knights. This is not good. We're gonna get barred. We're gonna hopefully get some more war. We can make the unburned. Okay. Okay, this is amazing. We should make a travel camp somewhere. Because if we don't have that, it means that... you know what? We're not gonna make a travel camp. Where is my thing? Did they kill my... Oh, you got to be kidding. Did they kill my entire army? How did... What? Okay. Okay, I see how it is. They killed my entire army. For some reason. I don't even know how. Yeah, we need to make a few more of these. Because they're really good. They're like the elite... Charge attack. No, we need the forged blades and shit. Do we already have the sharpened axes? Oh, of course they cannot make that. Okay, that's good. I guess. It's not actually. That was sarcastic. Kill the troll! There's a fucking troll. How can you not see him and not kill him? How can you not target him? I mean, what the hell, bro? Okay, we got... Bairn. Oh, the enemy is not gonna like that. Where is he? Where's this little birdie? Birdie, birdie, birdie. Come on, this is I'm selecting this little bird thingy. I'm gonna summon Bairn. Where is he? Okay, let's get him here. Fly, my thingy. Fly!
The flaming arrows are ready.
I'm just gonna probably summon him somewhere around here. Let's just do it here. Boom. Here we go, boys. Come on, turn bear. Turn bear. Oh my God, he's so cool. Run, everybody. What can this do? Attack! Yeah, those direwolves are nothing compared to Bairn. Although he is kind of... he's got not a lot of time. Oh, the Witch King. Okay. I'm not gonna face the Witch King, because the Witch King is quite good. and don't want him to kill me. Please don't kill me. Okay, you know what? Let's kill the army. Let's kill the Witch King. I can kill him. Yes! Yes, screw you, Witch King. At least I got the crows. Come on, do some more damage. Well, make them fear. Fear for their lives. Let's get these guys an upgrade after this. Why do we not have the banner carriers? Here we go. Okay. Did Bayern die? No, he's still here. Cool. Attack! Boom! There goes their army. There goes that. And now it's... Oh! I think... Did he just die or did his timer run out? Oh well. No problemo. No problemo. We're gonna probably make some more Men of Dale. Or Lake Town, whatever. Some bowmen. And some spearmen. And some swordsmen. And then, is there any mineshaft I haven't upgraded? Yeah, okay, there. And probably down here somewhere? No? Really? Tower training. Ooh. Line of... Wait. Okay, yeah. Line of defense. Should I get that? Yeah, why not? And... Oh, no, no problem. I'm not gonna do that. I only need production increase, really. Because I already have enough of the other pantry thing. Oh, shit. Okay. Is there any sign of Angmar? I don't think there is. Except for those werewolves. Oh, God. Oh, my God, the werewolves are... Oh my god, okay, yeah. I'm never gonna survive this. Because they basically just one-hit people. Oh my god, and there's three. And there goes all the shit I had, basically. Let's send the archers back, because I don't want them to die. Because they're like level 2, so... Let's give them fire arrows and heavy armor. And hopefully banner carriers after a few seconds, minutes, seconds. I should have already had... Oh, wait, no, of course they're level 2. Lol. Never mind, that was dumb. Yeah, let's give these guys all their stuff. And let's send them that way. Here we go. We got some more fellas who want to help us fight.
You have returned to me, my oldest friend.
Where is Bilbo? Where is Durin? Durin, go attack or something. Come on. Durin the Immortal calls his creator, Mahal the Valor All. To his aid, blah blah blah. Oh my god, that sounds cool. Ah! Someone killed Bilbo! Ah, oh, that sucks. Kill the troll. Kill the troll, ready, kill the troll. How can the dwarves not have ready, thingy? They're killing Durin. They're killing Durin.
Of course, we would have nothing of that. Indeed.
No!
No dwarf has
discovered. No.
If only it were that simple.
No.
No dwarf has
discovered. No! Kill him. Ready. Bard. Bard.
Stop it.
Before. Come on.
He's a wizard. He does as he chooses. Makes you think
I would help you. Kill the wargs. Ah, no! The wargs are already... Damn it! Durin! No! That sucks. That really sucks. Longbow?
If I wanted to drop
kill him.
I would not do it.
Oh my god. Yes. No. No. Let's get that. Does that... his longbow has greater range but slower firing speed. Shorter range, but faster. Kill him, kill him, kill him, Riddy. Riddy.
Because we were supposed to be in Dunland last Tuesday.
Do something. Boom. Yes! Oh, he did a special attack. Yes. Screw you.
Everyone knows where everyone lives.
Oh my god, Bard is quite good, actually. He is quite powerful. Let's recruit Thorin. Because he can make Feely and Keely as well. And let's just wait for the rest. We're gonna upgrade the production increase. We're gonna make a battle wagon. Siege plans. Yeah, why not? We could make some more unburned, I guess. Yeah, they're basically strong against everything, so let's make some. What is this? Yeah, why not? Let's make some more. Is this two different things? How many? Oh, never mind. Okay, that was it. Just give me the freaking thing.
Easy to find. All will share in the wealth of the mountain.
That's what I thought.
That's what I thought.
If you value your freedom, you'll do as I say.
Yeah, okay, that sucks. Now they got the ring. But we could possibly do something. I could possibly try to kill him. I don't know, I could try. Come on, Bard. Boom, your firing speed is good. Damn, son. Damn, son. Battle wagon, can you explode these guys, please? No. Okay. I knew it. Oh, that sucks. We could make like a catapult to destroy him. Eret Luin catapult with flaming shot. I'm just destroying my teammate because I want the ring. I want the ring really badly. Okay. Oh no, they're gonna send in the wargs. You cannot do that. Come on, battle wagon. Yeah. They're gonna send in the freaking thing with the ring. No! Ah, this is a chance for my opponent to get the ring. God damn. Okay, come on, Bard. Ah, these guys suck. These guys suck.
No one enters Lake Town but by leave of the master.
No, please. Please, Bard. Thorin, summon Feely and Keely. Thorin, Thorin, you're not gonna die right now. You're not gonna die on me. Please.
I'm part of the company.
You're one of us.
Please. And Thorin died, and Feely and Keely died. Well, this is great. This is going the way I expected. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I'm not gonna let him kill me. Bilbo, go back.
If you must know.
Monster thief.
If you value your freedom, you'll do as I say.
If you value your... What? Bard is able to blah blah blah. Behind enemy lines. How exactly does he want to do that? Whatever. What is his level 10? Black arrow, blah blah blah, dealing massive damage. Okay, that's cool. And he is dead as well. Nice, mate. Nice. Should make all of these schmucks again. Let's make Dwalin and Balin as well. And let's not make my own hero, because that would suck. Yeah, we got a giant ass army over here. Nobody cares about that. They destroyed my mine! You fucking... You cannot just destroy my mine. I mean, that's private property.
Not a hero.
Yeah, no, they're not gonna do that. I'm sorry. They're not gonna destroy another structure. Structure. Wow. How did I just pronounce that? Structure. Structure or something, did I? I said that. I don't even know. Destroy them. Destroy them, boys! Where are they? Yep. Okay, kill them. Kill them, boys. Kill them. There's more. Fire! Fire at will. Okay, yeah, they're getting wrecked. Nice. That is good. There they go. Let's send these guys in. They're destroying... You know what? Never mind. I'm gonna have to send the archers of Dale here. Gonna send these guys here. Yeah, our ally just died. That sucks. That really sucks. Attack! Boys! We're gonna have to fight them. We're gonna have to fight them. Everybody! Everybody, please. The ring is ours now. Who has the ring exactly?
I'm listening.
Come together. Come together.
Men of Dale. Ready. They may be near.
Who has the ring? These guys.
Here.
No. These.
By my beard. I'm listening.
Who has the ring? Is it? I don't even know. I don't even care, to be honest. Someone just poisoned my my thing, which I don't really like. Kill the werewolf, please.
Ready.
The unburned can go over in this direction. They know how to fight. Let's get Durin.
By my beard. Ready.
Yeah, let's get Durin back. We need him. We need him. What can we destroy? Can we destroy this? No, we'll destroy. Okay, there we go, Durin. Durin statue.
A fight. Where?
Let's equip this with fire stones.
Men of Dale, listening.
Be ready, archers. Be ready, archers.
Here.
Baruch Kazad!
Okay,
let's send them there.
Ready, men?
Yeah. The unburned are dying. Great. Great, 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 great. I can probably... What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Should I do that, then that, then that? Is that gonna work? I hope it is. Cause, they're gonna kill me, aren't they? They are literally gonna fuck me up. This ain't good. Thingies.
By my beard.
By my beard.
They may be near.
They may be near. Yeah, I'm gonna get killed soon. Probably. Cause these guys suck. They wreck me.
I'm listening.
Come on. Did they destroy my statue? They destroyed my statue! You cannot do that. They got the ring. Oh, fuck.
Story, lad.
Heroes, everybody, attack!
For the dwarves.
Okay, they got Gorbag, who I really despise, because he sucks. Gorbag sucks. Let's see, do they have a little thing? Got a little surprise for them.
I'm Gandalf.
and Gandalf mean?
All good stories deserve embellishment.
Here we go. What does this do?
Take up arms.
What is it?
Here they are.
Hello? Okay. Gandalf's fireworks. Can I not do this? No! Gandalf died! Damn it! How are we ever gonna do this? He doesn't even know how to fucking... You know what? This is not my fight. Attack the troll. Attack the troll, please. No! They cannot destroy the Durin statue again! I'm gonna destroy the forge. I'm sorry, guys. We need Durin. And we need him bad.
Ready.
Are they even still making these? Yes, they are. Listening. Okay. What? Attack, guys! Come on, rallying call. Kill the troll. Please, just kill the troll. Rebuild. Oh no, I just wasted so much money on that. Oh, that was so dumb. That was so dumb. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna make a few more of these. Come on, the Durin statue is almost finished. And it is finished. Give him the ring. Let's summon Durin the Deathless. And he is really deathless, because he never... Oh, he died, but he came back. As a level 1. Great.
Can you promise that I will come back?
Do you promise that I will come back?
I'm trying to tell you, there is something else out
there. No, I cannot promise that you will come back. I'm sorry, Bilbo. I cannot promise that you will come back. Kill the troll. I've had it with this motherfucking troll in this motherfucking country.
You're right. I often think kill him.
Rumors have begun to spread.
Feely Keely.
Dragon Smile has not been seen for 60 years.
Damn, Erit Luin is good. I must have the earthquake. No, they're not gonna kill Bilbo. No, Bilbo! I'm gonna make my self-made hero soon. Come on, everybody.
It is the only thing that will unite them.
Come on, everybody. Durin. No, okay. You're not gonna go there? No, I see how it is. Okay, let's send every hero here. Can we get them all in the mineshaft? Probably not. We could try. I'm gonna send every single hero in the mineshaft. I am a Baggins of Bagend. Stay with me.
Will you just listen?
No? Okay, it's not possible. That I can only fit in 5, which is more than enough, because I think on the regular thingy, Battle for Middle-earth, you can only fit in like 4 or 3? I'm not even sure. Okay, guys, kill them before they kill us. Please.
It's a good name.
Yeah, we got him. That's how we do it. We need a tower. And they got a freaking troll.
Will you just listen?
They got a troll who's wearing pink. So that's not a regular troll. Everybody, Bilbo.
I know you doubt me. I know you always
have. Oh my god. Get it! Oh my god, I got some powerful ass freaking Matten. Oh my, no! Everybody, don't die. Literally nobody can die here. Nobody may die. And they're gonna die. One of them. I think Bard. No, Keely. Killy, don't die. You're like one of my favorite horrors. And again, they destroyed my... Well, they gave the plague to my farm. God damn it. Who is this? The Mouth of Sauron. What is he doing? Schmuck. They made a camp! In front of my house! You can't do that! What? They made a freaking camp! Next to my house! And they got a Barrow-wight. Who's probably getting killed. Well, hopefully he's getting yeah, he is getting killed. Bye-bye, Barrow-wight. Everybody,
I'm trying to tell you, there is something
make
else out there.
One of those travel camps.
Will you just listen?
Okay.
Look, I know you doubt me. I know you
I
always
know
have.
You doubt me. I know you no always. Who is that troll? That is not my little brother's troll. No, that's not my little brother's troll. That's Easy's troll. Okay. Kill him. Kill Gorbak. And now kill Thor. Because I named him that. Get them away from our buildings.
I have never used a sword in my life.
Everybody. Summon the earthquake. Doo, 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 doo. That's what you get for having thingies next to my base. Let's get Bairn. Let's get Gandalf.
I should introduce myself. My name is Gandalf. You killed most of our family. Let's see you doing here.
Gandalf, do your wizardy spells and shit. Here. Oh my days. That looks so cool. Oh, let's do explosive bombs, because I'm not sure what that is. Let's do another thing. Did Bairn die? Bard died. Oh my god. It's not going the way I wanted. It's not going the way I wanted. Yeah, we're getting kind of wrecked over here. Oh, they're even destroying... Bilbo. Bilbo. What is this, Bilbo? Who's this? Is this Gothmog? Yeah, okay, he's getting wrecked though. So no problemo.
Just point the way.
Just point the way.
March.
March. Let's make Dwalin, let's make Bilbo, and the other ones are already being made. Is this the power of him?
Up to the mercy of
Master
Satan.
Of Stone.
As if there was any mercy in the Dark Lord.
Okay, there we go. We need these mules, or mules, or whatever. Oh my god, attack these guys. Why is there so many of them? Why is there so many? Where is Bard? Yeah, Thorin is gonna die as well. Oh wait, that's Fili actually. Thorin's still alive. That was done. How about no? How about no? You cannot just kill every single person I have.
I would like to know who you are.
Please.
And what you were doing in these lands.
Who's this? Come on, what does this do? Okay, that did nothing. Can we protect thing? Can we protect himself? That does not work either. Balin orders three dwarves. Come on, protect yourself! Protect yourself, I said! No! Okay, he died. Great. Let's make him again. Let's kill him. What can he do? Can he do, like, a special cool-ass thing? Where is thingy? Dong! Kill him again. Don't kill. No! No, 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 not again. Everybody, get the ring. Get the ring back to the freaking fortress. Please. Please. I don't want him to die. I don't... Fuck. Yeah, we're fucked. We are so screwed.
If he asks me a question, I have to give him the answer.
If you ask me a question, I'll give him the answer.
He's a wizard.
Kill him. Kill him, come on. You will not die because of a freaking troll. You're not that guy.
If he asks
guy,
me a question, I have to give him the answer.
Yes! He did something good. And now he's gonna die. Come on! Bombar! You fatty.
He can't turn back now.
No, he died. Okay. What about before? Is he not... Can I not even use him? Everybody! Attack! Counterattack, everybody! Baruch Azad! Come on, make Thorin make before.
I'll be alright. Just
send these guys here. ASAP.
I've never stolen a thing in my life.
I've never stolen a thing in my life. What can you guys do? Summon your friends. Yes, here we go. We got Dory, we got Nori, and we got Ori. I love those names. That's cool.
Well, have some skill and conquers. You must know.
It's the ring. Get it quick. What can you do? Oin and Gloin. Oh, we're gonna summon Oin and Gloin. That's cool. Here we go. Oin, Gloin. Please. Ah, and they got killed. And so did... Oh my god. We're screwed, guys. We're gonna die. We're gonna die right here, right now. We're gonna use greed. Hopefully that works on something. Yes! It did work. Oh, those are not my fighters! I thought those were mine, but they're... Oh my god, they're Angmar. Okay. When the last moon dwarf here begins, paralyzes all enemies with fear. No, we're gonna use Fili Kili. Everybody, come out. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Get before him, Bombar. Oh my god, we're gonna die again. Where is Thingy? Where are Oin and Gloin? Oh wait, they died as well. Ha! Of course they did. Of course they did. They bloody always die. Oh my god, guys. What is this? We can't hold him off. Is this what you can do? Is this what you can do?
You're nothing more than a pile of ash.
Nothing more than a pile of ash. Oh, here we go. Now we got them back. Oin and Gloin, everybody! Oin and Gloin. Let's keep making the heroes. What is that sound? Let's summon Gandalf. Gandalf! Gandalf, please help us! Summon a fire dragon! Boom! Oh my god, they're all dead. That is cool. Gandalf, do something. Summon, this. The ring is ours now. Let's, make that back. Let's send Gandalf here. Everybody, where are my heroes? I'm kind of surviving quite a long time. Thorin Oakenshield can be crowned king. That sounds really cool, but he should be able to probably get it if he doesn't die. Because he's almost dead. Yeah. Bilbo, please. What can you guys do? Dwalin. Dwalin. Boom! Yes! Go back, go back, go back, go back. Go back. Bilbo, get summoned. Everybody. Go back. Go back. Yeah, we're gonna get killed soon. We're gonna get killed. We're fucked. Okay, everybody, protect Thorin. Protect Thorin with your life. Get Dwalin back. Let's give the thing to... Let's get Durin! Sons of Durin! Sons of Durin, everybody. Everybody, summon him. Summon Durin the Deathless. Here we go. He's bad. Level 1 again, but that doesn't matter. Indeed, we would have little hope. Everybody attack! Never before have we allowed. Oh my god, there are so many. Yeah, we're getting killed. Everybody attack. Attack. And keep on attacking. Oh, they're gonna kill Durin again. That's like the oh my god, that's like the third time. I'm not gonna die without a fight. People can just know that. What's this dude?
You don't belong anywhere.
Yes, okay, that sounds cool. Let's summon this here. This is what we need, guys. We got a catapult. What is this? This is Dol Guldur. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, that's not good. That is far from good, actually. Break it. Catapult, break Dol Guldur. They're making people out of it. I'm gonna get killed here. I'm gonna get killed. I don't wanna die yet. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna go anytime soon. Come on, make 7 other thingies. But just don't die. Really, please. Everybody attack these fuckers. Bairn! Turn bear. Do 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 do. Come on. Boom. Whoa. Oh my god, wait. Is that the Witch King? He is wrecking Bairn. What the hell, bro? What the hell? He just wrecked him.
You've got the wrong hobbit.
That is unreal. Can he even summon Oin and Gloin quickly? Yes, here we go. Oin and Gloin are in the battle. Battle formation. Battle formation. Battle formation. Attack. Let's get Durin's day. Sharpened axes, yeah, why not? Everybody, attack. Ah, they took down the citadel. And why am I poisoned? What is this? Why are my guys dying? Why exactly are my guys dying? I don't like this. What is this? I cannot even make Bilbo. I got nothing. Literally nothing. I'm gonna get killed. Attack. Attack. I still got Thorin. Dwalin has fallen. Ambush. Everybody. Set up an ambush, please. Yes, here we go. Rangers attack. Deadeye, go forth. Boom. 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 Come on. We cannot die
right
now.
If we have read these signs, do you not think others will have read them too?
King of the Dwarves. Thorin is king. Thorin is king. King of the Dwarves, what can he do? Blah, blah, blah. He can still not summon Fili and Kili because he is on cooldown. Let's make Bilbo again, because why not? We need him at some point. Everybody just please kill each other. Aw, he's got Black Knights. Or wait, no, are they Shadow Guards? Yeah, that's it. That's the name.
Rumors have begun to spread.
Oh my god.
The Dragon Smile has not been seen for 60 years.
Come on, make some more of those Rangers. And keep attacking.
Nothing.
Just keep attacking. Thorin, go back. Phelan, go back. Let's make Bilbo go here. And let's get these guys to, oh fuck. We don't even have enough for anything. Yep. This is probably our end. This is probably our end. Ah, oh, they're getting wrecked. Everybody, Q, hit Q, target the hero, target the troll. Target the troll, please. Bilbo, Bilbo, you too. Bilbo, don't just stand there. Don't just do this. What are you doing? Yeah, this is probably the end. So why not kill the entire army? Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Another. He's not. No, Phelan.
I'm sorry. Do I know?
Oh fuck.
From my grandfather to my father.
From my grandfather to my father. Gandalf. Gandalf.
I'm looking for someone to share.
Gandalf. Gandalf. Summon the dragon. Boom! Oh my god, that took out a lot of people. Well, let's do this again, if it does anything. Is this any good? Some kind of firework-ish thing? Let's, come on, Gandalf. Gandalf, explosive blast, please. Gandalf, no, Gandalf! Fide and Kili, come over here. There goes Bilbo. Okay, let's,
fire.
Guardians, please. Guardians, please. Thorin, no! No, Thorin! Thorin! No! You can't die. Not here. Azog was supposed to kill you, but there is no Azog here. Get yourself this. Everybody. Everybody, Keely.
I am a Baggins.
I am a Baggins.
Of Baggin.
Of Baggin.
I know you doubt me. I know you always do.
Yeah, we're probably dead.
Has come to me.
We are probably gonna die. But it's fair, because they deserve to win. We're gonna get one last little... there's no way I can do this anymore. Self-repair, please. No, you're not gonna do that. It's not gonna be built, is it? Yes, we killed Rogash.
Will
that's a start.
Listen.
Master Thief. And I just gave him a lot of money. Oh my god, that was dumb. Okay, then. Yeah, we're gonna get killed soon. We cannot even do anything. Bilbo, no! Thorin, go back! Thorin. No, Thorin! We got Feely. I mean, and we don't have him anymore. But the fortress is rebuilding, so that's a good sign of something. We're getting killed. Okay, we still got one group left. Let's kill the Witch King. He's low. Everybody, kill the Witch King! Yes. Okay, that's a good thing, sort of. I hope. Hopefully my castle's gonna finish. Let's make some more guardians. Five more groups. Is this the Castellan? These Castellans look amazing. They look like some kind of Nazgul. Just different-ish. I don't know. Why are my guys not fighting? Guys, everybody, fight! Fight! Please! Just do something. Yeah, I'm gonna die. My friends are not even fighting. Well, my people. Oh my god. If they destroy my towers, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I got no more income. I got like 200 right now. I'm gonna spend it on some more guardians. So if they destroy my mines and they destroy my towers, I got no more defenses. Come on, please don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. Towers. Towers. Luckily you have things. The... forged weapon, forged blades, throw thingies. Cause you gotta have that. Yeah, they're destroying everything. We are screwed. Everybody, attack! They're stunned! They're not even doing anything! Is there anything more I can buy? Nope! That's it. That's it, we're gonna die. We're gonna die out here. Is there even... Should I even still keep making this? Wait, but if I get the chance, I could possibly summon an earthquake, I guess? If it finishes? Come on. I don't want it to end like this. I was supposed to be king under the mountain. King under the mountain! Everybody. King under the mountain. Yeah, it's still at 75%. And, oh my god, my income is 10. And it's gonna die as well. It's gonna be... Oh my days. Yeah, I'm screwed. Here we go. This is probably the end. Because they got quite a big army. They got... Is that Skamu? Or is it just an Asku? Nope, it's just an Asku. They got Hualar, who I know is quite good against buildings. And he's level 7. Oh my days. Yeah, he does quite a bit of damage. Damn it. Oh my god. Tower, focus on the people inside the thing. Get the ring back to the fortress. Everybody, attack! You got one more chance. They got Kamu as well. You can see his kind of ram ears thingy, helmet, whatever. And they destroyed the fortress. I think that was Waldar who did that. I think he's over here. Yeah, he is. Yeah. Okay, we're fucked. We're gonna die here. Oh, there's no way I can make this. No, it's 1,000 to repair. Damn it. Yeah, we're dead. Yep. Just one more building. Or, well, one more regular building, I think. Oh, wait, no, there's two and a tower. One and a tower. Come on, tower, do something cool and amazing. Maybe you can help destroy this entire army because you're a tower. They're not. They're not a tower. They can't do this. No, they're breaking you. And the tower got destroyed. Please. Oh, yeah. This thing got no defensive measures. This is the end, guys. So, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like. Make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. So peace out. Bye-bye.